And there's a reason why I don't have a list. Clearly, I'm very biased in this conversation.
Oh, no, actually, I believe that we do.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Duke Johnson, Mr. Johnson. Number four comes in, that's Bubba. And then five is DJ. I mean, how can you not have Duke Johnson at the top of your list of running backs?
Who are the top five running backs of all time?
Duke. There's one common denominator.
They did all play at LSU.
What was he rocking? He was rocking the Nike Zoom Air Generation right here. Now, these were fly. Standing next to Carmelo Anthony in his rookie campaign. By the way, I think LeBron's still kind of heated because Carmelo took that rookie of the year trophy. But still, he was still looking fresh, though.
Kansas City isn't sexy.
No.
Nobody's putting Kansas City on the primetime games. You're not going to see them on a regular basis on Sunday night football, Monday night football. You might see them on Thursday night because they give them some crappy games.
You can't deny the greatness of the New England Patriots. I mean, this team has won at least 10 games 12 straight years. So you can talk about the videotape and whatever. They've had sustained success for a very long time. Number one, Cam Newton. Thank you to the Carolina Panthers who didn't give him any weapons, took all his toys away, said, go sit in the corner. We don't want to give you any weapons so we can pay you, but he's been dominant. So on top of that, that's my quarterback. Give me Dez Bryant, who just broke T.O.'s record, most touchdowns in the season with 15 for the Dallas Cowboys, and Shady McCoy. I know he didn't have the stellar season as he did last season, but cut on dimes, that's the running back that you want to have in your backfield because he will, like I said, cut on dimes. He will make you miss. He makes miss you, and you will be embarrassed. You will look back, your jockstrap will be on the ground, ankles will be running. Justin Houston, this has been a guy, ever since he's come in, his rookie year showed some flashes, had, you know, 5.5 sacks his rookie year, but ever since then, he's been in double-digit sacks every single year. And coming to this year, which, by the way, is a contract
year.
Ding, 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 ding. Oh, whenever you hear me say contract year, you already know what I'm talking about. Cha-ching, it's time to get paid. And he went out and he showed that he is definitely going to be worth getting paid.
It's very simple. All the teams that don't qualify for the playoffs, we have a single elimination tournament at the end of the season. Now you're saying, Ro, why would you do that? That sounds crazy. Well, innovators often looked at as crazy. This is how you do it. When you have the single elimination tournament, that way, between the playoffs start, you know, you have a couple of days to where the teams that are getting ready for the real playoffs, they take some time off.
You're going to make those teams compete against themselves
yes.
to determine the first pick in the draft.
Yes.
I love this.
Wow.
So number
this
one
is...
It's a good idea.
Yes.
So you add TV revenue.
That's it. You were going to say brilliant.
It is brilliant.
It's brilliant.
It's a birthday right now. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to shout out to my little sister because it's the only little sister that I have. So I have to recognize her and say, you know what? I've been from you from the start. And I'm still with you now. I can't be with you in the flesh, but I'm with you in spirit. Yeah, go ahead and check the high top fade. The high top fade was on point back in the day. And I had the glasses. And I had on the Air Raids. I was still rocking fly kicks back in the day. So you can't tell me nothing.
Pick some of that, bro.